Instead of the 1/8, I decided to go with a 3/16 rod this time, and I'm getting a much wider weld, and it should be a stronger weld too. Oh.